We did more sales in January than we did the last half of 2022. Imagine if we didn't control our cash and didn't manage the actual business properly in order to stay alive for that windfall.